to the underworld. Come out of the cupboard, you boys and girls. London calling, now don't look to us. Phony Beatlemania is bitten the dust. London calling, see we ain't got no swing. Except for the rain and the crunch of things. The ice is coming, the sun's zooming in. Meltdown expected, the wheat is going thin. Engines stop running, but I have no fear. Cause London is drowning, I live by the river. To the imitation zone, forget it brother, you can go it alone. London calling, to the zombies of death. Quit holding out, and draw another breath. London calling, and I don't wanna shout. But while we were talking, I saw you nodding out. London calling, see we ain't got no hide. Except for that one with the yellowy eyes. The ice age is coming, the sun's zooming in. Engines stop running, the wheat is going thick. A nuclear error, but I have no fear. Cause London is drowning out.
She keeps a Moët Chandon in a pretty cabinet. Anthony cakes, she says, just like Marie Antoinette. A built-in remedy for Khrushchev and Kennedy. At any time, an invitation you can't decline. Caviar and cigarettes, well-versed in etiquette. Extraordinarily nice.
She's a killer queen, gunpowder jealousy.
I'm guaranteed to blow your mind. Ooh, recommended at the price. Insatiable and appetite.
Wanna try?
To avoid complications, she never kept the same address. In conversation, she spoke just like a baroness. Middleman, China, and Geisha minor. Then again, incidentally, you that way perfume came naturally from Paris.
Naturally.
Forgot she couldn't care less. Fastidious and precise.
She's a killer queen, gunpowder gelatine, dynamite with a laser beam.
Guaranteed to blow your mind. Momentarily out of of action, temporarily out of class, you're absolutely right.
bright and a hollow sky. You know it looks so good tonight. I am the passenger, I stay under glass. I look through my window so bright, I see the stars come out tonight. I see the bright and hollow sky, over the city's ripped back sky, and everything looks good tonight. We'll ride through the city tonight. We'll see the city's ripped back sides. We'll see the bright and hollow sky. We'll see the stars that shine so bright. A star's made for us tonight. Passenger, how it rides. Oh, the passenger, he rides. He looks through his window, what does he see? He sees a sight and hollow sky. He sees the stars come out tonight. He sees the city's ripped back sides. He sees the winding ocean drive. And everything was made for you and me. All of it was made for you and me. Cause it just belongs to you and me. So let's take a ride and see what's mine. Glass. He looks through his window inside. He sees the things he knows are his. He sees the bright and hollow sky. He sees the city sleep at night. He sees the stars are out tonight. And all of it is yours and mine. And all of it is yours and mine. So let's ride and ride and ride and ride.
History. I played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more race to play. The winner takes it all, the loser standing small beside the victory. Does it feel the same when she calls your name? Somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you. But what can I say? Rules must be obeyed. You've come to shake my hand. I apologize if it makes you feel bad, seeing me so tense, no self-confidence. But you see, the winner takes.
Britannia, Britannia rules the waves. Britons never, never, never shall be slaves.
Off the coast of Argentina, our island lit the deep, with 1,800 people and 500,000 sheep. The day they were invaded, everybody learned the name. A barren little colony had got a bit of fame. We stocked our ships full of British beer and bullets. We mobilised the navy and we called out the marines. We sailed 2 weeks till we reached the Falkland Islands, so we could teach a lesson to those bloody Argentines. Maggie Thatcher was awakened in the middle of the night. She heard the Argentinians was falling for a fight. She summoned up her cabinet and met with the MPs and sent the pride of Britain to those stormy southern seas. We stocked our ships full of British beer and bullets. We mobilised the navy and we called up the marines. We sailed 2 weeks till we reached the Falkland Islands, so we could teach a lesson to those bloody Argentines. Well, in came the Yanks, who had to have a say. So they sent Al Haig down Buenos Aires way. He shuttled to and fro, always managing a smile. The Argies still refused to leave that barren British Isle. So we stocked our ships full of British beer and bullets. We mobilised the Navy and we called up the Marines. We sailed 2 weeks till we reached the Falkland Islands, so we could teach a lesson to those bloody Argentines. Well, the whole world watched as the British fleet drew near, and the battle for the Falklands was finally here. We sank their ships, brought down their aeroplanes, and taught those cheeky Argies not to mess with us again. We stocked our ships full of British beer and bullets. We mobilised the Navy and we called up the Marines. We sailed 2 weeks till we reached the Falkland Islands, so we could teach a lesson to those bloody Argentines. All the local girls were waiting when Prince Andy disembarked. He had a reputation that he liked to have a lark. They covered him with kisses, they walked him in the grass. He said he never saw a better piece of British land. So we stocked our ships full of British beer and bullets. We mobilised the Navy and we called up the Marines. We sailed 2 weeks till we reached the Falkland Islands, so we could teach a lesson to those bloody Argentines. We stocked our ships full of British beer and bullets. We mobilised the Navy and we called up the Marines. We sailed 2 weeks till we reached the South Atlantic, so we could teach a lesson to those bloody Argentines.